playoffs. And what can your team do to contend for the championship this year?
Yeah, I think, you know, it's pretty good. We kind of just fought tight. We just didn't have the speed we needed on short runs and through the run, really. But, we worked hard on it. Didn't get as many pits up as we wanted, but overall, it's a pretty solid night. And we'll go to Chicago and be able to kind of learn from what we've been doing on the mile and a half, so hopefully get better there.
So now for next season, you're going to the Cup Series. Originally, you're supposed to drive the 5 car. Now you're driving the 24 car. What does that do for you as a 19-year-old kid now driving the most iconic number of probably NASCAR besides 3 car?
Yeah, it's definitely really special. It's something I'm really excited about. It's still a long ways away, so just focusing on what I can do to get better and keep improving and hopefully get better for the rest of this playoffs and try and win a championship.